It's just one of those days when you don't want to wake up. Everything is fucked, everybody sucks. You don't really know why, but you want to justify ripping someone's head off. No human contact, and if you interact, your life is on contract.
I don't give a fuck what you are doing in your life, cause I'm too busy doing what the fuck I'm doing in my life.
I don't give a fuck if you like me or not. At one point, you counted on me, and I was there for you. So now you're pissed because I'm no longer showing up for you. You only have yourself to thank for that. So if I cut you off, you handed me the scissor.
We're doing random drug testing today. The only one I won't try is crack. What? Yeah, if we're just gonna test random ones, I mean, I can tell the purity on a lot of other ones, but... We're doing random drug testing today. The only one I won't try is crack. What? Yeah, if we're just gonna test random ones, I mean, I can tell the purity on a lot of other ones, but...
Eric, stop acting like a spoiled brat. You can either have the Toshiba handybook or you can have nothing at all.
Oh, I've got a better idea. Why don't you go across the street and buy some condoms? Because we should at least be safe if you're gonna fuck me, Mom!
Eric?
If you was a police veteran taking this kid's police report, okay, Mr. Smollett, please tell me what happened. All right. 2 a.m. You left the house at 2 a.m. It's minus 16 degrees. All right. You were walking. All right.
Yep. You're walking.
And where were you going? Subway.
Sandwiches?
That's when the men approached you? Did you see them? You have any? Okay, what they have on? MAGA hats! MAGA hats on in Chicago? Excuse me 1 second, Mr. Snow. Yeah. Frank, come here for a second. Find out where Kanye West was last night.
Why did Joe Biden pull out the Afghan war? Why? It was over 18 years old.
Oh, yeah. The most unusual group of rappers we've seen. This song is entitled Posse in Effect on the Def Jam label, and they are the Beastie Boys.
Yes, yes, y'all. And you don't stop. Keep it on. I'm stuck in the place.
Yeah. Payday Regent, Cutie Pie, a Tingle Tingle Mangle, and to the fucking Innocence, our nation, on the good, and the bitch free, with the bitch free, the bitch free, fuck. Behind all your heart.
Generals gathered in their masses, just like witches at black masses. Evil minds that plot destruction.
Don't want them to advertise?
No.
What do you mean?
If somebody's gonna try to blackmail me with advertising, blackmail me with money, go fuck yourself.
Yeah. Go fuck yourself, motherfuckers. But
go fuck yourself. Is that clear? I hope it is.
You spent 5 years in prison for failing to pay child support for the defendant, Ms. Sears' son, Dylan.
That's right.
Mr. Manser, you are not.
Oh, God.
His father.
5 years in prison.
You know who his father is.
Yes, I talk to him still.
She should be convicted of some crime.
No, I should not. I didn't.
That is fraud.
Spend your name with the attitudes. Taking a good dream in a dream of truth. Shake them, eat green, we treasure.